Facebook submitted its new app, Facebook Gaming, to Apple last month for approval in the iPhone maker's app store, but Apple clearly rejected the app. Apple has rejected at least 5 versions of Facebook Gaming. Why is Apple rejecting Facebook's gaming app? Executives and engineers from Facebook's games division submitted their new app, Facebook Gaming, to Apple last month for approval to offer it in the iPhone maker's app store. Apple considered Facebook's application for a few weeks. This month, it delivered its verdict. Denied. The Facebook team was not surprised. It wasn't the first time Apple had said no to the Facebook gaming app, or the second, or even the third. Since February, Apple has rejected at least 5 versions of Facebook gaming. To understand why Apple's App Store is rejecting Facebook gaming app, first let's understand what Facebook gaming app offer to the user. Facebook gaming's offer a lot more than only playing free games. The Facebook gaming has their own software and hardware. Software offers videos, playing game and live video streaming service. Hardware, Facebook recently launched Oculus Go VR. Games are by far the most lucrative category of mobile apps worldwide. People install different kinds of paid games and other applications from Apple's App Store and Google's Play Store. On the back end, both companies take 30% of most purchases on their app stores, leaving 70% to app developers. Apple's App Store, the only officially approved place for iPhone and iPad users to find new games and other programs. Now here is the problem. Facebook offer free game to people and for same game Apple is charging money on App Store. For example, Monopoly app free on a Facebook gaming. It is paid on App Store. Paid features. Pirates of Caribbean Tow free on Facebook gaming. It is paid on App Store. Apple generated about $15 billion in revenue last year from App Store's gaming business. So we can say Facebook gaming app will have a huge effect on Apple's gaming revenue. That's why Apple is denying Facebook gaming app. Or they are thinking about other gaming developer companies that are on the App Store. According to 3 people with knowledge of the companies, who spoke on the condition of anonymity because the details are confidential. Each time, the people said, Apple cited its rules that prohibit apps, with the main purpose of distributing casual games. What Apple will allow Facebook gaming on App Store? Or will Apple deny it 6th time?
Thank you.